I imagine, I was thinking, I'm like, well, you know, they have a lot of assets built for the Final Fantasy VII Remake, right? So, therefore, you know, a lot of the work has already been done, kind of like the Resident Evil 3 Remake, where it's like, you know, we just reused a bunch of the same shit here, created a bit more environments, and a lot of it was just rigging and storytelling and creating what new stuff we wanted. And that was it. It's like, okay, cool, cool. And that's how they managed to bang the game out in less than 18 months. Hey, girl. Eris, did someone put you in a giant glass jar? No, that's just a bit of a roof on that. It, with the light shafts and such, it definitely looked like she was inside of a fish bowl, I guess you could say. Anything back here? We found Eris. Now I'm going to wander around all every edge of the environment to see if there's anything to pick up. Oh, no. We auto-walking now. Or auto-hopping. Eris. Eris! Hold on there, black man. I got this. Hoppity-hop. Hoppity-hop. Whoopity pop. There we go. First try. Huh. Alright, Rimako, you kind of blew out a lot of the light shims in that. Wait, what the? Uh-oh. Oh no, that's not good. What's with the head shaking? What's with the everything turning red on you there, Cloud? You alright, buddy? you look like Negan. Walking up to, oh my god, not James Wan. Was that the dude who played? I can't remember. The guy from The Walking Dead. Oh god! Well, they can only do so much. Is that what the model's actually supposed to look like? It looks like shit! Hey girl? What the? What's with the undulating and such? I'm trying to move, but I'm stuck. Whoa. Wait a second, Cloud. Do not raise... Oh, he is definitely... We walked into a dream, right? Cloud! Stop! Oh, no. Cloud? Ugh. What are you making me do? Cloud was just about to kill Eris there. 100% just murder her. And you... Bitch, wake up! Fucking dodge! Hey, girl. How's it going? You almost died horribly there. It's a good thing that my friends yelled at me from 15 feet away, because I would have, well, it would have been kind of nice if we kept with the character model with the baseball bat with the nails in it, because, ooh, boy, that would have been very, very dark. Jesus Christ. Oh, and you hate to see it. Top 10 anime betrayals of all time. I thought this happened in the church with the flowers, but... Nope. I can't believe that this happens in Disc 1. I really thought I was going to have an emotional reaction to Eris' death. But, I don't know, it just came kind of weird. Cute pearls. Wait. Did she have a materia holding her little ribbon together? Huh. No, they never really built up too much. Like, if they would have had this... shortly after the date scene in the Golden Saucer, I would have found this a lot more emotionally impactful. But, I don't know, there wasn't a lot of, like, music or anything leading up to it. There's, like, the little heartbeat and such, but... Eris, are you okay? Here, I'm just gonna jam a phoenix down in your stomach. You should be fine. This can't be real. Yeah, I think that's a little bit of the sensation I'm having right now, too. It's like, is this real? Is this really happening? Because, I don't know.
Do not worry. Soon, the girl will become part of the planet's energy. All that is left is to go north, to the Promised Land. It waits for me over the snowy fields. There will become a new being by uniting with the planet, as will this girl.
Shut up. The cycle of nature and your stupid plan don't mean a thing. Eris is gone. Forever. The character that you've relied on, actually pretty much for a majority of the game for healing, she's no longer with us. Eris will no longer talk, no longer laugh, cry, or get angry. What about us? What are we supposed to do now? What is this pain?
That's the pain of loss.
My fingers are tingling. My mouth is dry. My eyes are burning.
What are you saying? Are you trying to tell me how you have feelings now? Laughable little boy.
Of course. What do you think I am?
Stop acting as if you're sad. And there's no need to act as if you're angry either. I'm just going to fly away now. Because Cloud, you are a bitch.
A bitch.
Whoa. Right into a battle. Holy fuck. Well, I feel the music is way out of or inappropriately toned, but why does Cloud... Oh, I'm like, why does he have no materia? I'm like, nah, I was in the wrong menu there. Let's hit this thing with Bolt. Is it me or has everybody's ass been kicked just slightly? Reflect? Uh-oh. That's not going to be good. Especially with Comet that I just fucking tried to hit you with. That... Does that only reflect physical attacks then? Barret, we need that heal. Like, soon. Like, real soon. Damn, had a miss in there. Shit. Tifa's still gonna mess up this thing pretty decent with that, though, I'm hoping. I never did put sense on anybody, did I? Oh, you beautiful bastard, Cloud. I love you.
Cloud, I love you.
You know what, Tifa? Top yourself up here. Barret, grenade bomb this mother lover. And Cloud... Oh, his summon is probably buried in behind there way too much. 23. Wow, holy shit. That's what happens when you're disgustingly overleveled. And you go up against some apparently super boss? I don't think it's a super boss.
Because you are a puppet. I'm a puppet.
Cloud's a puppet? Like a, hey guys, how's everything going? Puppet, like a little, like... Mind you, that might explain why, Sephiroth has been pulling his strings all this time. Oh, man. Okay, this has a little bit more gravitas to it.
It's social distancing comfort. I'll touch your shoulder, but only at the very extent of the reach of my arm. Actually, if you reach out your arm, we kind of hold hands... Then everything should be fine.
Ah, that's a timely joke. Jesus. Try not to rely on those too much. Ah, the crew paying their respects. I'm so happy that this is with the modded character models, because if this was with the original character models, this scene would look so fucking stupid. I can't imagine. I couldn't even tolerate looking at those square blocky things wandering around, those pixels bumping into each other. Oh. Disc 1. Crazy. Would have never known because I'm playing this on PC 23 years later, but that is insane. I don't even know if they'll be able to make it to this in part 2. Depending on how much they expand upon Barret's like added story, Red 13's added story, if they add Yuffie's Yuffie and Vincent to it at all. Everyone, listen to me. I'm Cloud, ex-soldier, born in Nibelheim. I came to settle up with Sephiroth.
What's going on?
I came here by my own free will, or so I thought. However, to tell the truth, I'm afraid of myself. Apparently I'm a Pinocchio. There's a part of me that I don't understand. A part that made me give the Black Materia to Sephiroth. A part that probably killed.
Actually, you know, that's something I read about that I'm kind of happy that I had the context for, because I would personally, looking at that scene, I'd be like, oh, Sephiroth inhabited Cloud's body as he was about to when Cloud was going to fucking Ginsu? Chop Aerith right there and kill her. And I would think that, no, Cloud just killed Aerith. And, you know, Sephiroth was just using his puppet body. But no, from what I read, apparently Sephiroth inhabited the body of Genova to come in there and kill Aerith. Which is kind of convenient, because I would just think of Cloud as a fuck-up since then.
If you hadn't stopped me, Aerith might have been...
No, she was killed.
There's something inside me, a person who is not really me. I call it Dark Cloud. That's why I should quit this journey before I do something terrible, like when I was beaten on Aerith's ankles earlier, or...
The Mako reactor was not really your fault entirely. That was...
But I am going. He destroyed my hometown 5 years ago, killed Aerith, and is now trying to destroy the planet. I'll never forgive Sephiroth. I must go on. Alone.
Oh, wait, no. Or just go away, or... I don't...
I have a favor to ask you. Will you all come with me to save me from doing something terrible?
I don't know, man. You're kind of fucked up and creepy now.
I don't know how Aerith tried to save the planet from the meteor. And I guess now we'll never know. But we still have a chance. We must get the Black Materia back before Sephiroth uses it. Let's go, team.
No, man, we gotta duck out on this.
End of part one. Jesus.
Yeah, fucking absolutely save. I am going to be cycling through my saves pretty soon because I'm running out of save slots. Part one, 34 and a half hours in. About 6 or 7 hours of that is off-screen grinding, but still.
What is this complete change of tone and music?
Haven't heard this tune before.
Sephiroth, I wonder which way he went.
Well, we just have to follow his after image? It seemed to have taken too much damage.
Hey, you all right?
Sephiroth said, head north, past the snowfields.
All right, north we shall go. Oh yeah, I just saved. Am I, should I find a save point? No, I literally just saved. And that's it. Aerith is gone. That diamond bangle that she had, gone. Your friends are dead. Now, is there anything to fight around here, or... It really seemed like it would be a path to something. Hello, I want you though. I want you, babe. What are you? Viper Halberd. That definitely sounds like another Cid weapon. Yeah. Fucking. Ah, they're really giving me a bunch of Cid weapons. God damn. Next save point, I think I'm going to take a look and see who's the lowest in the party for strength right now, and potentially just swap them. Wow. That thing pulled off some crazy magic attack. Ooh, you bastards kind of tough. Not tough enough, though. You still die like a bitch. Yeah, that fight was... I don't know. I don't want to say that it was underwhelming, because I'm, well, unimaginably stronger than I probably should be in this situation, but that's kind of the back and forth I expect for, well, if I'm going to go around and get fucking huge, I should expect that battles that look super awesome and tough to be kind of a joke. There we go. And it's the random battles in between that really add the spice to it. That comet did a damn good bit of damage. I'm gonna actually use that more. Did that motherfucker just heal Tifa? You know, I want to see what Odin does. Not the time for it. Wow. Jesus. Okay, so you do pull off death sentence after... Wait, did Comet kill both of them in the back row, or... I wasn't paying attention. Did you steal my money, motherfucker? Or wait... I don't understand the extent of that attack. Did I lose money, or did it give me a ton of money? Kind of like when you use a certain attack with Meowth. I got 2,300 gil out of that. Am I jumping across these branches? Oh, no, I'm... Oh. Okay. Am I, went on the outside of the... Inside of the shell, to the outside of the shell, to... A different outside of the shell? Ooh, I want you. I see a gold chest in the environment, and... What is this horrible crustacean with a snake coming out of it? Let's mini. Let's comet. And that's, since you're all water aspect, just hit you with, I can't believe Mini worked. Are you fucking kidding me? That is awesome. I should not have used Fire 3 just so I could keep beating on this thing for the remainder of time. Now that I didn't think that would shrink, I thought it was too big. Oh, that's awesome. That's too funny. I wonder if that thing, if it actually did get an attack in. Oh, Christ. I want to go right. Yeah, so I want to go right. Wait, what? Oh. So, wait. No. I'll go right again, but I want to go down. Holy shit, camera. Calm down, bud. Oh. Okay, I do need to, I guess, go left, but, what, I can't crawl this one? How the fuck am I supposed to get that chest if I can't crawl this one? Okay, head to the right. No interaction? And I can't get you because I'm on a different plane? I think I need to drop down from over on the side there. Okay. Jump left. I'm just trying to figure out how to navigate the environment here. What are you horrible-looking monstrosities? You know what? Comet this one in the front, and I need to pay attention and see if there's, like, splash damage that happens. I think Fire 2 should be good. No splash damage. So, completely misread what that attack ends up doing, but does practically 2,000 every time. And... Wow. You little shaman bitches, ain't you? And you're weak as fuck. You can still take a bit of a beating. That comet uses a
ton of MP. Hits like a goddamn freight train, but Jesus! Does that use a lot of MP? Okay. So... I want to go right. Down. Now is it going to stop me, or...
Somebody! Stop me!
Hypno Crown. Okay. Imagine that is a bracelet of some sort. Hypno Crown. Increases manipulation rate. I've never used manipulation, so... I guess not. Equip. What do I have on you? Paralyze and all that shit, hey? Think it might be better to... Drains water attacks. I guess I don't know until I try. Maybe it does something completely different than what I was expecting it to. And none of the enemies here are doing anything that is frog or shrink, so... Otherwise... Dexterity would help me dodge shit better, potentially. I'll put on this choco feather, see how that works. And abnormal statuses. Actually, how's everyone doing for their limits here? Still need to get more water kicks out with Tifa to get her level 3. Cloud. Apparently I just need to find his level 4 somewhere in the world and learn it. And... Barrett, I do have Satellite Beam, but I feel I haven't met the prerequisite for Grenade Bomb yet. And, like, Grenade Bomb, I've only used that, like, once or twice. I believe I need to use it up to 8 times, so... Yeah, he hasn't been a full-fledged member of the party for too long, or for quite some time, actually, so... Yeah, I'm just gonna bomb those fuckers into non-existence anymore, Oh, so they do have other attacks. They can't hit me very well physically, but they can use some pretty bullshit magic. Holy Christ, I might have to put the anti-ice attack on... I think they're just picking on Barret this time around. And, of course, they're all gonna go through the rigmarole of casting death before they all die. No, you little bastards are the worst. Oh my god. Is that gonna happen every time that I use Fire 3 to cleanse their existence from the world? I have a feeling that is going to be the case. God. Some honey on me. That's a way of adding 15 seconds to a fight? Jesus. Okay, so we go up, and how far up can I go? Well, if I go to the right, that's not going to bring me anywhere, though. Okay, now I can go further up. Fantastic little navigation. Ooh, another Mega Elixir. Sweet. So, can I get up higher this one? Yes. And take that. Bolt Armlet. That definitely sounds like something built for Cloud. Weaker. Pretty damn good for magical defense. Oh, that's just better overall. Alright, who's gonna get the Dragon Armlet then? Magical defense, but regular defense takes a fucking... I think, yeah, other than the little defense percentage. And you have the Aurora. Wow, everyone's just running custom shit now. Huh. I wonder if there'll be a situation where I need to get bangles. So, I have something that does something about cold. Nullifies cold attacks. try that out on Barrett. See how that works for him. And, yeah. Progress accordingly. So, head to the right. Actually, I should have taken that ladder while I was there. But, well, I think I can get on that ladder at any point here, honestly. Or from what it looks like. Maybe I couldn't have gotten on... Is that a ladder or a staircase? I want to take this down right now. So I want the chest at the bottom of this, whatever it may contain. Thank goodness you can't get into a random battle on a ladder. Oh, that wasn't a chest, it was a materia. Hello? Magic pulse materia. I don't know what that does. The name is just not self-explanatory enough for me, and I would have to equip a character, then check it from the character, and see what it gives me from there. But for the time being, I'm just going to make it up this ladder, and hopefully see a save point sometime soon. That would be nice. Sephiroth, you bastard! I'll chase you to the end of the earth! Really? Right outside the door? Okay. Oh, Barret has been taking a bit of a beating here. That's, what's that? Tifa, cure Barret. And Barret, make this thing small again. That was really awesome the last time you did that, and I'd love to see you do it again, honestly. Please, 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 please. Damn, it missed. Oh. Well, it's a bit of a bitch, it would appear. Definitely using a ton of magic right now. Barret, let's get you topping everybody up. Jesus. It almost might start becoming economical to use Cure 2 to patch up Cloud, because, fuck, his health is really getting up there. Power source, you say? Yes. Who, oh, who could be using such a wonderful, lovely thing known as a power source? Is it actually going to be at the very bottom? Thank goodness. And let's just arrange that while we're in here. Yes, because Tifa is practically out of MP. So we just want to wander around here for a second. Just to make sure. No. Straightforward. And another fight in the entrance. Is it another snake crab? Damn. It's you guys. Let's just beat them to death, shall we? They're not that tough, and they only use their special bullshit when pressed with magic, so... Ah, damn it, Tifa. Even Barret can one-shot them. So, when it says 400 twice, is she actually hitting for 800 damage, or is she only hitting for 403 damage? Like, is it not counting twice, although it's showing off the numbers? I don't know. Hello. No, that's not what I want to do right there. Yes. Made it through that cavernous area. Cloud is a staggering level 50. Jesus Christ. Okay, who... 44... I think it's going to be Kate number 2 and Red 13. Because, yeah, current party members are getting too strong. But before doing that, need to rip off some materias. Take off that all. Leave this level 3 restore. You know what? I'm just going to swap that. That's what I'm going to do. Pull off that all, and this transform for that transform. Sure, why not? And Kujata, I don't know, fucking... Just fill this up, since I'm going to be swapping him out, and so there's less materia to have to try to look through. I never use throw, so fuck that. Lightning, swap that for... Jesus, I don't think I use lightning with... Tifa once. Pull that all. Level 2 restore. Practically all my restores are level 2. And Comet, I'm definitely pulling you off. Just because you're too damn nice. Never figured out what add effect or elemental or any of that shit does. Whatever. Okay. Now, full party swap. Wait, what do we have here? Oh, I can... Huh, cool. And Kate.